everyone. This is Jennifer with DP Addiction Adventures coming to you with another post review. This one is from Diamond Art Club, and it's a Spangler, guys. It's a Spangler. I am so excited. Randall Spangler does beautiful jobs. I have two of them. There is a third one I really, really want. However, I overspent for Black Friday and we have some major medical expenses. So I'm just gonna have to, you know, put it on my wish list. That's okay. But this is absolutely gorgeous. So I'm gonna go over this post review. I love doing post reviews. That's the whole reason I started my channel. And this one is called Fairy Tale Dreams. It's a 28-inch by 16-inch, which translates into 71 by 41 centimeters. And I'm gonna use my log, my diamond painting log book. Down below, you can see there's a link if you would like your own. And what I love about this is I can put the design, kit's name, the size, was it a custom yes or no, the notes, it is a round. I noted it had training circles, which we'll talk about in a minute. It's a full versus a partial. It had 53 colors. Out of that, two of them were ABs. Got it from Diamond Art Club. Cost me $49.99. It was not on sale when I purchased it. It did cost me zero shipping because I bought more than one, so I got the free shipping. I purchased it on April 24th. It shipped on May 21st. The reason for the delay is in my purchase, I had a pre-order. And so they combined it all. It was not Diamond Art Club's delayed, because as you can see, as soon as it was shipped, I received it in 5 days on May 26th. I started it because I was doing the Randall Spangler event with Mystria Diamonds and the principal painter. So I started it on 11/1 and then I finished it on 11/22 right before Thanksgiving. And if you looked at my unboxing review, which I will put in the little I right here, I did give it 5 stars in all of the unboxing review categories. We're gonna focus on the post review. So the first thing is canvas glue. I thought the glue was great. Sometimes companies might have slippery glue. They might have rivers, bubbles. This was great. Symbol clarity. All the symbols were good. I didn't get any mixed up. I was able to read them all. Drill quality and quantity. Did I run out? So the quality was pretty good. And this is what I did is from Harbor Freight. You can buy your little 24 packs, and then in that you can take them out. I'm not going to open this, my hands hurt. It latches really tight. You can take out the two cases and make a really big case, and this is what I did. And so most of the colors fit in here. I did have a couple that didn't. That's okay. I just had them to the side. But as you can see, I had plenty of drills. Let me turn it over. I didn't run out of anything. They give you what you need. Design success. This is the part I love to show you. Design success. Okay, look at this. All right, so what I did is I actually added my own ABs, sparklers, and crystals. I used two companies. They're my favorite, dpwithsparklers.com and diamondpaintingdrills.com. There are links down below. I love them both. They both have different options. But I did add some amazing sparklers. I have some pineapple sparklers I added. I added some original sparklers, some of the crystals from Diamond Painting Drills. Were just really, these gold were spot on. They really helped elevate that these are, I almost said dragonflies. Nope, lightning bugs in here. Gives it that extra little bling bling. I added some ABs myself that were not charted. So here in the green, I added some ABs. I added some purple ABs. I stayed away from the 310 because I feel like I need the depth of the black color. However, I did add a lot of 712. That is my favorite shadow and depth AB that I use a lot to help with the cream colors. I did add some 3865s in here. I did do some of the browns. Down here, I wasn't a big fan. I tried to do some purple ABs. I don't think it turned out great, but that's my opinion. I did notice, if you're looking, I did miss one right here. I have not done the light pad test on this. The light pad test is I put a light pad underneath it and I turn it on and it shows me where I've missed. I did miss one here and I missed one up here. So I guess I didn't complete it until today. Because as soon as I'm done with this video, I'll plug it in. So I did put some gold and I did extra sparkle out in the charting. Oh, I'm so excited. And I did some extra blinging to add some depth and shadow to the books. But look at that natural sparkle as well. So gorgeous. Absolutely loved it. The one thing that I did not appreciate about this, but it didn't affect the star rating, is DAC does training circles. And as an avid diamond painter, it's really difficult for me because if I don't get it straight on, you can see the white behind that shows up. And let me give you an example. So for right here, if I don't put the blue right on top of that, you can see the white peeking through. And so it adds a little bit of less relaxation. And so I'm not a huge fan when there's training circles. What I do like is when companies do a shadow. So for instance, it might be the dark blue, right? Oops, I bumped you. The dark blue is there. But then instead of white, they may have that light blue inside. So it doesn't form an actual circle, but it helps guide you in where to place. So that is my take on Fairy Tale Dreams, this Randall Spangler. I absolutely love it. I hope you love it too. I'm so excited to do more post reviews. Let me know what you're working on and what your favorite post review is that you, what favorite finishes that you've had. I would love to hear from you down below in the comments. So until next time, be blessed. Take care. I love you all. Oh, almost forgot. The last star was my experience, which I just talked about, was amazing. And then I just put notes in that I added crystal sparklers and ABs, and I didn't quite like the training circles. So until next time, be blessed. Take care. Love you all. Bye-bye.